So do you want me sitting up or laying down?
Lay down. I like you laying down.
Of course you do, you perv. Thank you so much. Wait, is this Mid-Coast California, 94 Sauvignon Blanc?
Exactly.
Because I'm very down to earth. I just don't want to, you know what I mean? Well, can I say fuck? Can I say fuck or dick or ass or jism? So I was walking down the street and this guy's like, hey, honey, like, you know what you need? And I was like, what do I need? You know, like a latte? Like, what's this guy talking about? You need my dick in your ass. And I was like, you know what, sir? You're right. I need a low-fat blueberry muffin and your dick in my ass. Hey, yeah, no, it's going really great. Thanks, Mom. Okay, love you too.
It's really Mom.
Oh, it's my number one fan. A lot of people don't, because I'm like very outgoing and I do comedy and stuff, and I'm like huge feminist. Like nobody believes that I ever had an eating disorder. Recovering from an eating disorder, you kind of have to accept all these parts of you, you know, that you're like, that sometimes you're like a sexual being, then other times you feel sexualized. And like, sometimes you know, like I'm making a web series right now about eating disorders. And like, I'm like, oh my God, I just need to lose weight so that I can be on camera to make a show about eating disorders. You know what I mean? And embracing all these like paradoxes of what make us like these rich, crazy, amazing women, but not like totally crazy. Like if Drake ever watches this, I'm like cute crazy. You know what I mean? Like I took my medication, so I'm fine. It forces me to like take my mask off and, you know, fight every day to like be myself. I just have to figure out who the fuck that is. Do you want to like see inside my butthole? Like, is that the goal?
No,
is that Beta Brand?
Above.
You didn't give me a waxing budget.